pray the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be
with
you. Good morning, brothers and sisters. Today we celebrate the memorial of the Immaculate Heart of the Blessed Virgin Mary. To prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, let us now call to mind our sins and ask God for His mercy. You were sent to heal the contrite and heart, Lord, have mercy. You came to all sinners, Christ, have mercy. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, and we receive from us, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, prepare me by the grace of the Holy Spirit in the heart of Blessed Virgin Mary. Graciously grant the true word intercession, beauty who worthy temple of your glory. For our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever.
Thank you.
parallel, they journey where they look for him among their relatives and acquaintances. But not finding him, they return to Jerusalem to look for him. After 3 days, they found him in the temple, sitting in the midst of the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions. And all who heard him were astounded at his understanding and his answers. When his parents saw him, they were astonished. And his mother said to him, "Son, why have you done this to us? Your father and I have been looking for you in great anxiety." And he said to them, "Why are you looking for me? You do not know that I must be in my father's house." But they did not understand what he said to them. He went out with them and came to Nazareth and was obedient to them. And his mother kept all these things in her heart. The Gospel. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for to your goodness we have received. The wine we offer you, for the divine word of human hands, you will become our spiritual.
By the overshadowing of the Holy Spirit, you conceive your only begotten Son,
And without losing the glory of your divinity, for the Lord and the deliverer of eternal life, Jesus Christ, the power of the Lord. So him the angels praise and majesty, millions and Lord powers have all before heaven, the virgins of heaven, the blessed servant, worship together with exaltation. May all the voices we pray, join with us as we pray. Yeah. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to suffer. Let us pray.